Hey guys, it's GPH Plays here once again, back with another episode of this Endless Greats. And take a look at that, guys. I am already at stage 1115. And the heroes that I use are this one. Okay, we have here Sophia. We have here Evelyn. And this is Jormungand. We have here Solo. We have here... Okay, this hero, guys. Actually, this Lilith. Oh my goodness. Where is that freaking Lilith? Okay. This Lilith, guys, was a change to support. So previously, she was a mage and now she is a support. So we have your Lilith, guys, Lilian and Solo. Okay, those were the heroes that I use. And these are my elemental aura. Okay, so going back, we have a new event, guys. And for those players who are on different servers, please take note, watch this video carefully because we have an event. So by checking here on our loots, okay, we have here this one. This is the sacred emblem. So the meaning of this sacred emblem is that it can be used to draw items from the sacred relic during the event period, and it will expire when the event ends. So I would suggest to farm this, guys. Do some fast loots, for example. Okay, let's do fast loots in which I can get here some sacred emblems. Okay. And you can do also some free fast loots by watching ads. And going back to our events, guys, we can check here. This is the sacred relic. So let's check this special drops first. So in this special drops, take a look at that. So sacred emblems used in the sacred relic drops during the event accumulates up to 12 hours. I would suggest to claim this sacred relics before reaching 12 hours. So that it would be efficient. So next, we have here the time remaining, that is 6 days and 20 hours. So this event will run in 7 days or 1 week. So let's go back, guys, and we have here the sacred relic. So in this sacred relic, we have here the health button in which, okay, the sacred relic, each draw randomly awards one set of display shards. And the earning corresponding points, multiple draws result in multiple shards. And points. So accumulated points can be exchanged for items in the point shop. And number two, the pool refreshes every 6 hours upon manual refresh. The countdown for the next will automatically starts anew. And number three, the specific quantities for each rarity level of shards. Number one, R shards will be one piece. And number two, okay, two SR shards will be 4 pieces. And the number three SSR shards will be 8 pieces. And we have here also number four, guys. Each set of display shards with an initial point of 5 unclaimed shards, those not drawn after each attempt in the same pool, receive a point boost. So just ignore this because this is a redundant, a typographical error. And number five, events, items, and points will be reset to 0 after the event concludes. So please participate promptly. So guys, we have here some rewards here. Actually, we can do some refresh here. So this is somehow like in the previous event. So we have here also the point shop in which you can exchange items here. So for free to play, I would suggest to go for this magic crystal, guys. And you have also the option, for example, mid spenders and whale players. You can exchange for this one. But for us free-to-play or low spenders, get this one, guys, magic crystal. That is your edge, okay? So anyway, let's go back. We have here also some packs, guys. You can claim this every day by purchasing this for free. And also for spenders, you can buy this sacred emblems. And if you will buy these sacred emblems, always prioritize these pets here, guys, over this magic crystal. I would suggest go for this pet if you want to spend, and if you don't want to spend, go for this magic crystal. So guys, going back, let's try to defeat this stage. Let's use some inspiration here. Okay, that is level 1 inspiration, so let's try. Okay, let's see. My god, wow. Okay. So even though Lilith is a support now, still, she is effective. Nice, this is 115, guys. My god, my god, my god. Wow. Holy moly, wow. Let's change Okay, let's remove this Lilith, guys. Let's use mage here. Okay, so we have here a fire. Okay, actually we are using, don't know which one to use here. Okay, let's remove this. Maybe we could use, okay, Delia. Okay, let's just try, guys, and let's put Lilian at the center. Okay, let's see. I'm currently stuck here at stage 1115, guys. My god. Wow. I hope that we can defeat this. Oh, I'm hoping, my goodness. Wow. So what if we will use a full mage? My god. I clicked that. I accidentally clicked that, guys. Alright. What if we will use a full mage, guys? A plus 10 a full mage. Actually, I'm using here a full or a 4 mage. So what if we will use a full mage? Okay. Let's use a full mage. Let's remove this Lilian and we will replace our mage here. Okay, let's use this one. Okay, let's see. Let's see, guys. Wow. My god. We are dead. Actually, we have no healing here. My goodness. Seems like still we cannot defeat that. Okay, let's remove this two mages here and let's put some support. Let's go back to, okay, this one. I think this might be good. And let's remove that the German gun. Maybe we will use some a mage here. Okay, let's use Hoder. Let's remove that Lilian. Okay. Okay, let's use this one. Okay, we have garage gel, guys. Okay, let's try that. My god. I don't know what hero compositions here are best to use. I'll just put some mages randomly. Sometimes this strategy, guys, is effective. Sometimes. My god! Wow. Okay. Let's put two there. Okay, and maybe we will use support here. Did I support? Okay, let's got a gel. And okay, we have here Lilian. So let's put Lilian there. Or maybe here. Okay. Okay, let's challenge it, guys. Okay, let's see. Oh, goodness. Wow. Okay. Nice. My god. My goodness. That was insane. Okay, let's put some support here. Last one, guys. Okay, let's use. Okay, this one. Okay, let's use this. Maybe this might be effective, guys. And Desire. Where's that Desire? I need Desire. Okay. Okay, let's use this. Alright. Okay, let's see. My goodness, I think I need to level up here, guys. I need to fortify my equipment here. So currently my equipment is not yet max, and also I need to upgrade here my codex. So my codex here is actually decent only on this mage, but on this support is not yet upgraded. Wow. So guys, anyway, thank you for watching and see you again next time. Bye-bye.